I'm going to go to the next one. Thank you. Iconica, and it changed my mind. It changed how I looked at music. Before that, it had to be hard as fuck industrial or nothing else. After Psychotica, I realized it doesn't have to be hard. He blew my mind tonight. He blew my mind in the 90s. He's back. You see him playing, you go check it out, because he's unreal. Let's do this shit.
Source, but that's gone now. The TV show that I love so much is gone, as is the whole SCUM News Network. We
were secure an undisclosed location. I wanted to take the show right away, though, and I haven't had time to get new office space yet. Later on, I'll tell you a little bit about my plans for what's next, and I hope you'll be able to talk about those plans. But let me spend another moment on the SCUM News Network. It's the best job I've ever had. I'm deeply sorry it's gone, and judging from the hundreds of emails, actually more than 1,000, and thousands of comments on Twitter and Facebook, a lot of you are sorry that we're gone too. But why? Why would anyone care? I mean, there are hundreds of channels on your TV dial, and a million different channels on YouTube and other TV-based videos. Why would anybody care so passionately?
We'd love to share all the news that we're on the channel.
A funny thing happened to me last week. Stevie was coming in town. dopamine fest. Then Stevie says to me, what's your hurry?
No hurry, I say, Stevie, no hurry.
You going to a fire, Stevie says?
No fire, I say, no fire, Stevie.
Then we smell something dodgy.
It's very something.
Cigarette ash dropped down. Cops, it's on fire. What's burning?
Was that fire not going to fire? That's fire already! And Stevie asked him what's going.
I got a push off.
You got a bill?
Yeah. Running a weekly newspaper, I come across that sort of thing a little more often than most. First I heard that thing was in a highway hustle barber shop.
Some folks say I do, but I don't.
Thank you.
probably two. Oh, I'm just gonna say one of the source, but that's gone now. The TV show that I love so much has gone as a SCUM Newsreel. What is a dissonant network and network of rebels? I'm like, you from the SCUM studios in downtown Toronto. I'm in a secure, undisclosed location, and I'm just at home. So I wanted to take a show right away, though, because I don't have time to get you up and running. I wanted to take a show away, though, and I had time to get new office space. But later on, I'll tell you a little bit about my plans for what's next. Part of those plans is to spend another moment on the SCUM News Network. It was the best job I've ever had. I'm deeply sorry it's gone, judging from the hundreds of emails, more than 1,000,
Right, movie's over.
Facebook.
But I'm going to play for a couple more minutes. Thanks again to Gene.
There are hundreds of
channels. Tons of hard work put into this show. Thanks to everybody for coming and playing.
But an obscure callers that work on channel.
Let's watch it up this way a little bit more.
Newspapers and magazines talk about almost every week. And I think people care about this. Why are there so many wrong
so much, everybody. Super fun night. Please keep coming out to the shoes.